Today I called 000. Regarding a problem I was having with my next door neighbour. So I used Convo Australia to access an interpreter to call 000. The officer at 000 said that they couldn't give me an exact time of when the police officers would arrive at my home. I said, that's fine. The 000 officer said, how would we make sure there's an interpreter? And I said, it would be very difficult to get an interpreter to arrive at my home on site, face to face, at the same time the police officers would arrive. It's impossible. So fortunately, I described Convo Australia to the 000 officer. Some time later, two police officers arrived, and I told them that I do have access to an Auslan interpreter. They weren't quite sure what I meant at first. On my iPad, I set up Convo Australia and an on-demand interpreter was available, and I was able to answer their questions, understand their questions, describe what my problem was, and provide evidence and the information that they required. It was very easy to have that conversation, the police officers. It made me think, what if there wasn't Convo Australia interpreters available? What if I had to rely on handwritten notes to communicate with the police, or try and gesture my message to them? Or it might put me off entirely from calling the police. So Convo Australia has helped me a lot.